What's up, peeps? Your man, Vincent Young Heartbreak Tucker. VincentTucker.com is the URL. You know what I'm saying? Twitter.com/YoungHeartbreak. Facebook.com/YoungHeartbreak. MySpace.com/YoungHeartbreak. Get at me. It is what it is. You think you know, but you have no idea the life and times of Vincent Young Heartbreak Tucker. It is now August 2010. Today's day is actually August 5th to be exact. What's up, peeps? It's been a few weeks since I talked to you. You know what I'm saying? I hope everything's been well on your front. And, you know, it's just, I'm just doing me, trying to make moves happen the way possible. I'm out here in the basement. You know what I'm saying? Just going to give y'all a little update of what all necessarily is going on right now in the life. Today, yours truly headed to the first day of the Texas Urban Music Summit. You know, presented by the Core DJs, presented by Definition DJs, powered by Core DJs. So, you know, shout out to all the good people, Tony Neal, Alicia Steele, all the good people I'm going to see over the next couple of days involved with this event. So it's definitely going down. Yours truly be in the building. You know what I'm saying? So look for me. Ride with me. Getting ready. Episode number 97 of Vince Tucker Radio Show is this Saturday. You know, live Fishbowl Radio Network. Y'all know where to find us. Appreciate y'all to continue to check out with us as our listenership on that station continues to grow. That's the home station, Fishbowl Radio. We are still located on the other stations, you know what I'm saying, when you catch the Vince Tucker Radio Show. Make sure you go to the website, VincentTuckerRadioShow.com, and find out when and where we air. Check us out, boo. I really do prefer you to listen to us live. Listen to us live on Saturday from 9 to 11 in the morning, Central Standard Time. Getting ready, you know, as I've been talking about, hyping up for close to 10 months now, the era of heartbreak. We'll take it back to the essence. Shout out to Donnie B. Just had an interview last night. And this is that no intentions of being a shot at Donnie B. This is totally not. I got much love for him, and I appreciate him for having him on the program. But it's part of the reason why I want to usher in the era of heartbreak and make sure the setup is right. Because what I don't want and what I haven't wanted is to be typecast and put into a box and labeled as just one thing. I mean, I came in the business August 1st of 2005, 5-year anniversary, as a music entertainment executive, as a artist manager, and then I started to transition at promoter to my title beginning in 06 when I was with Metro Music Union. Then I added event host. Didn't subtract, I added event host. So I had the promoter and executive, and then I added philanthropist in 08, longest radio show host. So, but it seems people just want to categorize you, but categorize myself and box me in as just a radio personality. And I'm like, I'm much more than that. I do more than that. Google me. You know what I'm saying? Just find me. You know, so, and I don't mean as a shot to him or anyone else who's put me in that box, but this is why I need to usher in the era of heartbreak and remind you of how I came in, in the game. And you can't put me in one box. The only box you could put me in, it's entertainer. One of the top 30 rising entertainers on the 30. Because I'm involved in so many interests. And just categorize me as an entertainer. Don't just categorize me as a radio personality. You come up short that way. So, shout out to everybody out there that continues to support the movement. North Texas Fresh. ABA basketball, baby. We coming back. Season 2. Went 18-3 last year. Led by owner, CEO, and my best bud, Jay Bowdy, you know what I'm saying? Helped lead the team 18-3 record last year. We lost in the first round of the playoffs, unfortunately, to the San Antonio Fuel. But that's okay, because we coming back. We got a lot of key players from last year coming back. Plus, we got some great guys that have tried out this summer and numerous tryouts. And I think we're going to have one more. As a matter of fact, I'm sorry, we will have one more tryout later on this month. I'll get y'all the details on that. Come out, try out. It's the ABA. You know, if you need another opportunity to try to, get to the big leagues, the ABA is not a bad pit stop. So come through, show us your skill, make the team, help us win some championships, do what you gotta do. But come join us, NorthTexasFresh.com. Get more information on the franchise. Yours truly, I'm down there holding down the promotions, just trying to get the word out about the franchise. As I said, we're not going into our second year, so, appreciate y'all. Shout out to y'all. I can't believe once again it's August. Like, this summer has kind of went by fast. It was a crazy wild summer. Summer's not over. For me, summer isn't over until Labor Day. You know, my summer, you know, the heartbreak summer is, it's debatable whether it's May 1st or Memorial Day. But, this year I use Memorial Day. So, Memorial Day, Labor Day typically is a heartbreak summer to me. Especially down in Texas, because it's still hot. You know what I'm saying? Blazing triple digit temperatures, but you know, it is what it is. Hey, quick shout out to Dondria, Fat Fat. She got the album Dondria vs. Fat Fat, So Def Recordings. D-Town Zone, Dallas, Texas, we got her support. Comes out August 17th. Her lead single, Shawty What's Up, is out featuring Jonte Austin and Diamond, formerly of Crime Mob. And shoot, that song is actually one of the top requested records on the Vincent Tucker Radio Show. So appreciate y'all to continue to call in and vote for that record and other records on a regular basis. Also, The Road music. Actually hearing this instrumental in the background, to walk their walk. The Road, Get Big, new album in stores, August 31st. So D-Town, we definitely got to support our own and get us on the map, you know, and we got to, you know, do it. Just do it. I said so. Also, this month, WrestleMania, SummerSlam party. AMF, Showplace Lanes, and Ulysses, you know how we do it. We get down. You know, I ain't afraid to say I'm a wrestling fan. And we throwing a livest party on a Sunday for a pay-per-view party. AMF, Showplace, Ulysses Lane. Check out VincentTucker.com. More information on that. It's only $5. $5. See WWE pay-per-view SummerSlam. You can go pay $40, $45, or you can spend $5, chill with yours truly and a bunch of other people. It's a lively place. A lot of wrestling fans come out. You'd be surprised as a wrestling fan. I don't call no names out, but, you know. It is what it is. Hey, on a business tip, just, to, continue to make moves and just being in the right place. Also, shout out to, it's going to sound lady, but it's kind of weird, but the condom ladies. Believe the show is when Love Me Sex. I was on the show a couple weeks ago with Picasso's. Shout out to them. Much love to them. Shout out to everybody at the Fishbowl Radio Network. It's really a family up there. We're making a run for some of these other radio stations out here, baby. You know what I'm saying? Backed by Sammy G, you know, 29-year veteran. She's made moves with various terrestrial stations across the country. And now she's doing her own thing at Fishbowl. So, boss, Sammy G, we proudly support you. You know, we're trying to help the Fishbowl Radio Network and the Vince Tucker Radio Show reach to the next level. So, we are definitely down. With that said, what I need to do right now is I gotta go get some fresh and so clean. Okay, that was a... Never mind. Anyway, I gotta get clean. I gotta get shaving on them, cut the hair, get clean on them. You know what I'm saying? Because if I'm gonna be Mr. Do It For The Ladies, if I'm gonna be Young Heartbreak, I gotta play the part. You know, single man now, no ring on the left hand, right? No ring here. Single, get it in. This summer has also been great because I have been able to hang out with some very beautiful ladies, all types of ladies. So shout out to everyone. You know, summer's fun. And, fall's coming up. You know, it's been over a year since I've been single. You know, may want to, you know, chill out for the winter. I don't know. So, ladies, hit me up. You know, we try to make something happen. You know, this is what it is. She young. Seat up, seat. No. Hey, but that's all the updates for now. I'm going to keep y'all locked in tune. This weekend is going to be crazy, right? Texas Urban Music Summit. The celebrities are I am. What I am, the celebrities are. So, it's going down, right? I got y'all covered. So, stay tuned to Young Heartbreak TV. You think you know. You think you know. But you have no idea. The Life and Times of Vincent Young Heartbreak Tucker, August 2010. VinceTucker.com. You know what it is.